I'm going to go over some of the highlights of Xanadu. Let's start with that awesome guitar riff that Alex Lifeson plays right after that spacey volume pedal section. And then there's that super groovy riff when the song first kicks into gear. And don't forget that awesome E-shaped chord descending riff. And then last, Alex Lifeson makes use of what I call jangle chords in this really groovy section right before the singing comes in.